Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Ink from the West. In this episode, I will talk about the Mount Griffin, how to make its feet, where can you find it, its attributes, all those good stuff. Players need to collect shark heart, uncommon meat feed, and elf fish. By combining the three, you can make the Griffin feed. I suggest the players to prepare at least 110 units. Let's now talk about its attribute. Griffin has the speed from 7,000 to 8,000, carrying weight from 35 to 45, flying speed from 10,000 to 11,000. For a flying mount, that's a good speed. For players who don't have any flying mount, Griffin is definitely a good choice for you. This is the map where Griffin's location. Players can capture Griffin on these two spots. With a refresh rate of 24 hours, Griffin is not easy to catch. Well, that's it for this episode of Ink from the West. Thank you guys for watching, and I will catch you guys later. Bye!